One person was killed and another wounded in a shooting Saturday at an apartment in West Covina. The shooting reportedly occurred around 12:50 p.m. at an apartment complex in the 2600 block of South Azusa Avenue, according to CBS2. One victim was pronounced dead at the scene and the other taken by paramedics to a hospital in unknown condition, CBS2 reported. West Covina police have not provided additional details.